Switching from barrel jack to Type-C has never been easier. To see how we do this with the TPS25740B Type-C and Power Delivery Source Controller, view our ticket reference design by clicking the link below. This simple design features the PD Source Controller as a pure analog solution that requires no additional firmware, microcontroller, or external chips. With integrated functions like ESD, overvoltage, and overcurrent protection, this PD Source Controller helps save on size and cost while providing robust protection. When compared to a competitive discrete solution, this device saves 24% in total BOM costs. The PD Source Controller is PD 3.0 compliant by enabling 5, 9, 15, and 20 volts at up to 100 watts. To showcase the variable charging capabilities of the PD Source Controller, I'll be charging a USB-C compatible cell phone from a 20-volt source, followed by a USB-C compatible notebook laptop charged from the same source. The green LEDs show the voltage contract that has been negotiated to be 5 volts. Looking at the battery icon, we can see that the phone is now being charged. Now move on to a notebook laptop that requires more power while being charged. The green LEDs here show a 20-volt contract has been negotiated. Again, looking to the battery icon, we can see that the notebook laptop has started to charge. Having the ability to charge different types of end devices means this solution will remain practical for years to come. The TPS25740B can be used in USB PD adapters, dedicated port charging, power hubs, and power banks. If you'd like to learn how you can integrate this device into your solution, please visit us at the product's webpage. Thanks for watching.